Thank you. Well, Teresa, now that you ask, I think you'll be right here. Thank you. And thank you very much, everybody, for being yourself, because nobody does you better. Think about it as you're falling asleep tonight. But not too much or you won't fall asleep. That's one of those trick things. Good to see you, Steve. I don't mean to zero in on you. I know I find that very impressive. But it's good to see you, I mean. Deborah and Jason and David. Beautiful. This is very sweet. Tom Morgan back there, Stone River. That's right. We made it through another tornado, folks. Let's give ourselves a big round of applause.
Are there any sightings? You're going to see them.
Did they get hit? Wow. So we're just hearing Pekin got hit, so we shouldn't make light of it. But I guess it's good to make light of darkness, but that's getting kind of heavy.
We saw a little hail coming down earlier.
What the hail?
Shane, your pizza is ready.
Shane, Shane, Shane.
Shane, Shane, Shane. Shane, Shane,
Bob Moore's in the house too. I saw him. I don't know where he is. Come on.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm a featured lyricist again.
Another arm workout.
You're also, we're the Roman Catholics on the
club. That's right.
And you might want to book your ticket now. We're going to be playing the June Art Walk for, I think, the 17th year in a row, or the 13th or something.
That's June 2nd, the first Friday of June.
Oh, that's so confusing. June 2nd, the first?
Yes.
All right. Speaking of all I want to do.
Thank you.
How's everybody doing tonight? You're feeling good? It's a Friday. It's good to be alive.
After that storm.
Survived the tornadoes.
I'm sorry to hear about Keegan. No tangos, Ken?
Yeah, tangos.